realize that light-skinned hoe was a hoe. Right, Granddad?
Don't cuss, boy. Now, watch your mouth.
I didn't cuss. I said hoe.
Riley, don't think because I'm driving I can't come back now.
I don't see what the big deal is. Just saying hoe.
Now, I bet you won't say it again.
Oh.
Oh!
What's the role, Granddad?
The life of a black hero has never been for the meek of heart.
You will not get out of here alive! Do you hear me? I'm going to Ed's house! And I said no!
I just wanted to say that even though you've been catching a lot of flack recently, we're very honored to meet you. Really.
Piss off his dick. Ow! Man, I'm just saying, Mr. Dubois writing Dr. King like a rodeo show. Ow!
Stop it!
You don't look famous. What are you? An actor? Is you Morgan Freeman?
Ow! Boy, stop acting crazy. You know that's Martin Luther King. Now go clear the dishes.
Why can't this Morgan Freeman King dude clear the dishes? Shoot! The nigga just had a free meal.
Riley, come here. Get over here.
No.
How can you embarrass me in front of Martin Luther King?
Granddad.
What is wrong with you?
I hate Morgan Freeman King. I wish he never came
here. Ew, Miss Dubois. Your peach cobbler look like throw-up.
Boy!
It do, look. It look like throw-up with peas in it. Mr. Dubois, you been eating peas.
What? No, come here. What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What's wrong with her? You the one who brought vomit over here in a Tupperware container.
That is not vomit. It just looked like vomit. Now, apologize to Miss Dubois.
It's okay. Really.
Fine. Miss Dubois, I'm sorry your peach cobbler look like vomit with peas.
Damn it, boy.
No, please, you know, we don't have to.
I don't care if you beat me, Granddad. I won't eat it. That is disgusting. It's completely uncalled for.
You'll eat it if I have to hold you down and shove it down your throat.
Really, I didn't mean for it to be.
I know what you try to do. You try to kill me. I hate you.
You are going to eat that.
I don't want to eat that cobbler.
I knew y'all was gonna find a way to blame me for this. Go ahead. Say hello to the bad guy. But a white man told me to do it.
Wait a minute. What white man? What did he look like?
White? I just assumed he was in charge.
Why?
Because he was white.
And just what did this white man look like?
He had a... Who do I look like? Snitchy McRat? I'll talk to police.
Boy, you better work your mouth.
If you're going to take me to jail, then take me to jail.
Tell the Robinsons I'll pay for all the damages. I'm very sorry. It won't happen again.
Man, what was up with them? They was tripping. What we got to eat?
We all know that the images we see can elicit strong emotional reactions. But I've always wondered, can the images we see do more than hurt us emotionally? Is it possible to see something so bad that it actually hurts you physically? In other words, can too much black television kill you?
You keep it up, I'm gonna give you another. Boy, come here. Get over here now. What's going on here? What did you do?
I painted this.
You painted this?
Yeah, right. And I suppose Gary Coleman painted the Mona Lisa.
Hey, you know what? I painted it too.
Me too.
What did I tell you about lying? Come here. You've been looking at too much television. Stop lying so much.
Now that, in my expert opinion, is an act.
You better start looking at Zoe Quim.
Dude, that is really good. That's like a sweet piece of
bitch magnet.
Yeah,
What you call me?
I called you a bitch because you's a bitch. What, you thought I wasn't going to come see you? You thought you wasn't going to get the taste smacked out of your mouth for trying to jack young Reezy? You better fall back, nigga.
You can't beat me. I'm Butch Magnet.
You'll do real good when you come out of nowhere and suck a bunch of niggas. Why don't you fight a nigga straight up?
Bed you sleeping on, so it's my dream too. You should probably wake up and smell the cheeks. You know you pee the bed.
I do not. Get out my dream.
Boy, you out your damn mind raising your voice at me? I'll beat your little ass in front of what you say. Get your butt up here, tell the ass in front of all
Back you out, man.
Shut